Convicted murderer Stephen Brown may not have to spend the rest of his life in prison after all. At a hearing today, a judge denied the jury's recommendation to sentence Brown to life in prison without the possibility of parole. The judge ruled the jury was given improper instructions. Brown and his then-girlfriend, Haley Dandoran, were found guilty of murder for the killing of North Shore resident Thelma Boinville. Sentencing for both of them is scheduled for December 6th.